On April 23, 2012, a debilitating neurological disease cut short the life of police canine officer Tyson. A German Shepherd, Akita Mix, Tyson worked tirelessly as a police officer for the Middlesex County Sheriff's Department for 9 years, specializing in explosives detection. Throughout this time, he, along with his partner and handler Paul Canestri, received numerous awards and were recognized for the important work they did. Both also unselfishly gave of their time by doing outreach programs at schools and public demonstrations. This would be an impressive service record for any canine, but is even more remarkable considering Tyson had begun life as a stray and was rescued from an animal shelter. The NJVMA would like to thank both Tyson and Officer Paul Canestri for their years of dedicated service.